What up, Pips?
There again. Back again, Mr. NF, back on the clothes mixtape.
Yes, sir.
But how far are you in that cloud today, I know?
Prideful.
Prideful in the clothes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Prideful.
Full
man.
Of pride?
That I want something I'm going to have off. I want something I'm going to have. I'm not going to have shame, I'm not going
to
have pride,
I'm not
none of them something.
You say what? Naked.
Anyway.
I don't give a damn, sir.
Yo, can we think about me and your opinion? You know? Understand us. When you think about me and your opinion, you can't bother me. So,
anyways, let me see what Mr. NF is saying about being prideful. It was entertainment to pray.
Yep, boys, let's go. Okay, my girl, I sing for the chorus.
Yeah, feels like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Even unhappy people can.
Alright. Right off, right up. Work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Some people might put it in reverse. I say I'll work hardest when I'm on top because I have to work double as much to stay on top.
Yeah.
Right? But I mean, a lot of people can relate to this.
Yeah.
You go work the hardest when you're at the lowest because you actually want to rise.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Nice. I like that.
Yeah. Feels like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Even unhappy people can have happy moments. Even small circles fall when the people you chose are looking at you like you arm that money you're grossing. 3 seconds that impacted my life on a huge scale. Way I'm like what's wrong and what's right. Predictions I predicted often arrive like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive. Had some disagree.
Suffocate the areas that I thrive. Come on, you want to fucking. It can't. That can't be anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
This is the way I make my income. Like, this is all. And you want to stop. I do like merchandising work, sir. And I work at 3 different supermarkets, sir. And you somehow close down 2 of them, trying to suffocate my income, sir. That's what a lot of people do. Find out, how can I stop this dude? And actually,
then do it! Like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive. Had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness. Way before I got involved, you knew that ship was sinking. So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in, tends to make me question you.
What?
So you tell me to dive in water that you won't even
dip your feet in?
That's what I'm kind of so Christian over to.
Too poetic.
Yeah, I'm going to dive in the water where you're not even going to put your foot in it.
You are going to tell me to make such investment with $1 million and you won't even invest a dollar in it just to say, all right, let me at least invest a dollar. No, but you're telling to me invest $1 million.
Because when your friend, I'm going to strip it out.
You knew that ship was sinking. So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet. It tends to make me question you for lots of reasons. Keep twisting my words, you got some courage, I applaud you. Tables, they turn, but was it worth what it cost you? Watch and observe, lot of concerns in my heart still. Angry and hurt, got what you earned, being prideful.
Prideful. Angry and hurt, being prideful.
That's happened to a lot of us.
Angry and hurt, got what you earned, being prideful. Prideful. Nah. Prideful. Taking what you needed, blame it on me, man, that's so. Prideful. Nah. Prideful. Calling me conceited, oh, that's how you see it, well, that's so. That's so. Shameful. Guess that's what I get for being faithful. Oh, you think I'm soulless cause I'm thankful. Yeah. Oh, you think I'm heartless cause I'm made, yeah, that's so painful. Didn't know what you was doing on the down low. Yeah, still you out here acting.
So y'all know I'm not know about this? The girl didn't know about going to work. So the work was that work. I'm still up.
Yeah, man.
Painful. Didn't know what you was doing on the down.
But you know who would be best in the background, sir?
What?
Okay.
Mr. Run.
Yeah. R. Kerry, you know, Mr. Run.
Yeah. Son of, you mean that thing, boy?
Okay. We just want to make sure, see, him directly and not the original.
Yeah, man.
You mean that thing, boy?
Yes, sir.
Painful. Didn't know what you was doing on the down low. So you out here acting like it's my fault. Yeah, I ain't never said I was an angel. No, I know myself and nothing, know what I need. Showed you true colors, I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing, I know what that means.
Yes, sir. So show your true colors and I don't like what I see.
Story keeps changing, I know what that means. I know what that means. How'd you go from being at somebody I believe into being someone that will be behind the scenes? Can't forgive or sorry that I ain't ever received. I mean, least you could've done was gave me an apology. But you're so prideful.
Yeah.
Prideful.
And that's what prideful will do as well. You know that you have done me wrong. Facts, no doubt, not hide, cannot deny, but you just don't want to apologize because you feel as if you'll be hurting your pride.
But if you fuck up, yeah, say sorry and then...
You're too prideful, come on.
Give you what you needed, blame it on me, man, that's so prideful, hey, prideful. Calling me conceited, oh that's how you see it, well that's all.
Help because other people are going to think about you.
You don't want to ask for help.
Yes, alright. Because for me, channel, do pre-fox that. I did make that video. I'm going to leave a link in the description. But the same thing. Put pride aside and ask for help. Mm-hmm. I mean, even explain. Say, yo, if you is a big person and you can't read, put pride aside and ask a younger person to help every teacher of reading. Mm-hmm. Nobody feels say you're too big if you ask somebody younger than you for reading. You're going to say, oh, they're going to say, I'm a big man, I can't read and I can't. No!
Say that you're a big man. I'm too old to have a younger child then. Put it as a child.
Yeah.
To help me to read.
Yeah.
To learn to read.
Yes. So that's going to look bad for them.
Yeah, it's going to look away.
But you see, the longer you put it off, the longer you got problems in this world. So the quicker you can fix the problem, the quicker you can move on. So the longer you make it stay, the longer it's going to be. Want to check out that paper? I'm going to leave a link in the description to that. On my channel. So you can go check out my channel and see that.
And that's prideful. Put pride aside and do what you have to do.
Yeah, man.
8 bars.
Oh.